The Honourable Member for Halifax Chebucto.
Today, May the 4th, marks the 71st anniversary of the Canadian Armed Forces' liberation of the Netherlands during the Second World War. From September 1944 to April 1945, the 1st Canadian Army successfully fought to liberate the Netherlands, clearing the way so that food and other needed supplies could reach the millions of desperate people who had suffered sickness and starvation throughout the occupation. In total, 7,600 brave members of our armed forces gave their lives to free the Dutch people, and to this day our country is remembered fondly throughout the Netherlands for their sacrifice. Tulips are sent every year to Ottawa as a symbol of gratitude, and the bond between the countries is celebrated annually. Mr. Speaker, I ask that we take a moment to both remember and thank those soldiers who fought, and in many cases gave their lives to free the Netherlands from Nazi control. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.